Hi kids, now today I will explain about standard 4th. Now we are discuss about which lesson on the 10th lesson, uses of plants and animals. Yesterday which topic we are discuss about uses of animals of food. Food already we are discussed, Nana. What is red meat? Okay, na? Say some for example for red meat, Nana. Mutton and next nana beet, lamb, these are all red meat for example. Next nana white meat for example, chicken and fish we call white meat. Next nana organs meat, heart, brain, kidneys, lungs, these are all nana organ meat. Today I will explain in food. Okay, na? In meat have mostly proteins or vitamin D and B12 are there. It is available in B12 and vitamin D. It is available only in meat. Maamsamlone ivi ee vitamins anavi manaku labhisthayi. Okay, na? But B12 and D vitamin are not available in plants. Ivi plants lo manaki labhinchavu. Next, today I will explain about clothes, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes, Nana. Compulsory, daily we wear different types of clothes and season types also we wear change the clothes. Yes or no, how many seasons are there? 3 seasons are there, winter season, rainy season and summer season. In summer season, which type of clothes we are wearing? Only cotton clothes, okay? In next, winter season we wear sweaters, monkey calf, mufflers, okay? Na? Why so much cool weather is cool is there, and rainy season we wear umbrellas, raincoats, gum boots. We are different types of clothes nowadays we are all are using. Now latter can be made from cow's pigs, Nana. Ee clothes ekkada nunchi labhistuna ante cow, goat, pigs and goats and sheeps. Okay, na? Sheep gives us wool. We wear na sweaters. So, how do we prepare sheep? Okay, na? For example, such as Nana, kangaroos. Kangaroos also you even dogs and cats. Even dogs and cats. Uhar. Evaraithe manam vesukuntamo. Segregated for their meat and skin in China. Meat and skin in China, which exposes the skin around the world. Most leather comes from developing countries. Leather ekkuvaga which countries we are using? Developed countries such as India and China. Which countries are we are using nana leathers? India and China. Where animals welfare laws and other non-extensive are not enforced. Okay, na? Leather is which countries nowadays we are all using, Nana? India's and China. India, I-N-D-I-A, India is our country and China is also mostly they are all using leathers. For example, Nana, wool. W-O-O-L, wool. See, for example, Nana, wool is the primary comes from sheep. Wool and come from sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Wool comes from sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Other animals gives us other type of wool. Inka migitha animals nunchi vasthe gaani different types of wool. Kashmir or Pashmina is collected from Kashmir goats. Kashmir lo nunchi vachetvanti Kashmir goats. Okay, na? Kashmir see nana Kashmir. Okay, na? Kashmir wool where to we available from Kashmir goats nunchi nana Kashmir okade man labhisa C-A-S-H-M-E-R Kashmir to Kashmir goats. Next, lambs wool. Lambs, L-A-M-B-S, lambs. Camel, lambs, young sheep. Young sheep will be available for camel. Okay, next, Nana. Next one, mohair. Mohair is collected from Angora goats. Okay, na? Mohair. మొహైర్ ఈజ్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్, మొహైర్ ఈజ్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ అంగోరా గోడ్స్. ఈ మొహైర్ అనేది వూల్ అనేది వేటి నుంచి లభిస్తుంది అంటే అంగోరా గోడ్స్, ఏఎన్ జీవో ఆర్ఏ అంగోరా గోడ్స్ నానా, జీవోఏటిఎస్ గోడ్స్, అంగోరా గోడ్స్. అండర్స్టూడ్ నానా? వూల్ ఈజ్ ప్రైమరీ కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ షీప్. వూల్ ఎక్కడి నుంచి లభిస్తుంది అంటే షీప్ నానా, సిల్క్, సారీ సిల్క్ నాట్ అండ్ వూల్. వీఆర్ డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ కాశ్మీర్, ఓకేనా? కాశ్మీర్ ఎనిమల్స్ గివ్స్ అస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ అదర్స్ ఎనిమల్స్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ఊల్స్ నానా. కాశ్మీర్ ఆర్ పాష్మియా ఈజ్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ కాశ్మీర్ గోడ్స్. నెక్స్ట్ నానా, ల్యాంబ్స్ వూల్ ఈజ్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ ల్యాంబ్స్ యంగ్ షీప్. క్యామెల్ ఈజ్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ ల్యాంబ్స్ యంగ్ షీప్, ఓకేనా? నెక్స్ట్ నానా, మొహేర్ ఈజ్ అంగోరా గోడ్స్. మొహేర్ ఈజ్ ఊల్ ఈజ్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ అంగోరా గోడ్స్. అండర్స్టూడ్ నానా? Today I will explain about wool. Okay na? Wool is mostly they are gives as sheep and different types of and other different other animals gives us the type of wool. First one is Kashmir. Okay na? First one is Kashmir is collected from Kashmir goats. Lamb's wool is collected from lamb's young sheep. Lambs, okay na? Sheep baby we call lamb, okay na? Sheep babies ni we call lamb antam. Chinna pillalni, gorra chinna pillalni we call lamb, L-A-M-B, lamb. Camel wool is collected from camel. Mohair is collected from angora goats. Mohair is collected from angora goats. Today you should learn perfectly nana types of wools, okay na? Thank you nana.